our channel, and today we want to show you how to make a map of Middle Earth, the map of the famed Hobbit, we're painting the words of map. Next. The map is ready for us.
We prepare a craft paper for our map. We need to measure a black hole, white hole, sanguine, and sepia, and two just pencil.
To the east, through the ranges and rivers, beyond woodlands and wastelands, lies a single solitary peak.
A lonely mountain.
Aye. Owen has read the portents, and the portents say it is time.
Ravens have been seen flying back to the mountain as it was foretold. And the Lawrence of Yore return to Erebor.
By the way, our map still smells of coffee. Yeah. And now we'll conduct a small excursion on the map of Tror. Next to me, the Lonely Mountain, the Kingdom of the Dwarves. This is the wonderland of the Dragon's Mouth. The eastern mountains are a long lake. In the west, the forest where the spiders are found. The eastern woods of the forest are the place of Forest King, the Forest Kingdom. Welcome to Middle-earth.